there's so much at stake. And I was elected in a special election. This is a seat that's been vacant for 3 months. And there's just such need in the district. And so I'm very excited to get our offices open, to start providing good customer service to constituents. People have been calling me already, asking for help. And I'm really excited to get to work and to help the people of my district. The number one issue that I've heard from across the board is education. People are very concerned about all the cuts to school funding. They're concerned that we still don't have a funding formula that really prescribes how much it takes to educate a student in the Commonwealth, particularly a student with special needs or from a low-income background. And so I'm here to fight for schools. I'm here to fight for kids. I'm here to fight for teachers and for moms, because I believe that no matter what issue we're facing, education really is at the core of it all.